I come from a family of voluptuous people. Yum. And I think the biggest misconception about fat people is that we aren't athletic. Like, anytime I tell people I'm a good swimmer, they don't believe me. And I'm just like, why is that so hard to believe? Look at the animal kingdom. All the best swimmers are thickums. They're fat. Whales, walruses, hippopotami. What do they got in common? Good in water, ass for days. Like, have you ever seen any of those animals swim before? It just looks like they're twerking. I went to the zoo the other day. I saw a hippo, was chilling. And I was like, oh, this is so wholesome. This is so nice, so wonderful. Then it started like paddling away. And I was like, oh my God, is this a Cardi B music video? Is this WAP? I had to cover my nephew's eyes. I don't even have a nephew. That's just how offended I was. We have a lot to be offended about these days, like the police. Like, who thinks we should defund the police? Great. I think the biggest argument against that is people are like, the police are the most essential, most important job in our society, and we need them. And I'm like, also the only job that can also be done by a dog. And dogs are really great at it. Like, they run really fast, they use their noses to find things, they're easy to train, and they do that while all not being inherently racist. If we really break it down, policing is the only job where the dog version way better than the human version. I read somewhere that the government spends $41 million a day on the police. Not okay with that. Might feel different if they were all dogs. Like, if we had an all dog force or a Paw Patrol, if you will. I'd be okay with spending $41 million a day on that. Why? One, because they're good at their job, so they need to be compensated properly. And two, each of them got like 7 kids. That's expensive. Moral of the joke, cancel Brooklyn Nine-Nine, give us Brooklyn K-9. Thank you guys so much.